What's going on? Welcome to the live. Tonight we have Eddie as a special guest, and he's going to be reading any comments. So if you have any questions, if you want to say hi to Eddie, anything like that, feel free to leave a comment. I'm going to get him going on the tablet. We are making taco lasagna. And so far I've got the meat brownie and I just need to add the taco sauce. I don't really have the actual recipe in front of me right now. Hey, thanks for watching. We've got Eddie here. He's super excited to be here. He's going to be reading the comments, but I don't have the actual instructions because I wasn't able to pull them up, like the actual recipe, so I've got it all in my brain, so this should be fun. But I have the meat browning here, and I'm getting ready to add taco sauce. And basically the way that it goes is you mix together sour cream, cheddar cheese soup, and you do your tortillas, you mix tomato and cheddar soup and sour cream, and then your meat, and you do tortillas, your meat mixture, and tortillas and meat mixture, you layer it, and then cheese on top. What did you say, Eddie? So I'm just adding taco sauce. Sorry, what's up, Eddie? So that is for our dessert, because we're going to do a quick little in between. Well, after we put our casserole dish, so I've got my casserole dish here. After we put that in the oven, we're going to make a quick little dessert, which I didn't tell you, Eddie, but they're almond joy cookies. So that's what we have, like the chocolate chips, the condensed milk, the coconut, and the almonds for. I put my taco seasoning in with this meat that's been browning here already, and I just need to add like a little bit of water, which I already have. So we're going to do this live like as quick as possible. It was a very, very, very last minute live because I wasn't going to do it at all. I have like a long day tomorrow. I'll be heading down to Venice Beach and selling cotton candy. So I need to prepare for that, but I wanted to jump on here because I need to eat anyways. And this is a recipe that Eddie and I had talked about over lunch today. We were going to do it, then I changed my mind, then I changed my mind again. Typical, you know, typical life around here. But Eddie's on board, although he is super tired. It's like way past his bedtime. So I'm going to try to get through this as quick as possible so that I can get Eddie to bed. He's being such a good sport by helping me out with any comments. I do need to see here if we can get... pull up and see if we can see the live so that Eddie can read the comments. It's a little delayed, Eddie, but right here you can see like how many people are watching, so it says two, so thank you guys. We're listening to Johnny Cash, Eddie's one of Eddie's favorites. So when people comment, they'll show up down here at the bottom of the screen. So I've been teaching Eddie about like technology, laptops, tablets, things like that, so he's learning as we go, and I'm really proud of him, though, because he just, like, jumps in and wants to learn anyway. So if somebody wants to leave a comment, I would definitely appreciate it so that he can kind of see how the comments work. David, what's up? So glad you can join us. What's up, Nathan? If you don't mind just saying what's up so Eddie can see what's up. We are going to go through this taco lasagna as quickly as possible tonight. And we're also going to make some desserts, but we're going to do it quickly. So, pretty soon, Eddie, you should be able to see like a comment that somebody left if they are able to say like hello or something, and you'll kind of see how that works, okay? So right now, as I'm waiting for that meat to like finish seasoning and finish browning, I'm just laying the tortillas down in the casserole dish, and then I'm going to start on the meat, on the mixture of the cheese soup, the, how do you say that, Eddie? Rotel tomatoes and sour cream. And so I've got my first layer of tortillas here, and I did want to say that we have a fire going on. I'm sure you guys know if you're watching from Ridgecrest, but Eddie was telling me about it earlier today. Where's the fire at, Eddie? Where did you see?
Owens Peak.
Owens Peak. So when I was driving home from Albertsons on my way here, I could see the fire. Were you able to see the fire earlier? Like the actual... Yeah, now that it's dark, if you go out there, you can actually see, like, the fire, so... Yeah, so, what do you know about it as far as, like, I'm gonna add just a little more water to this because it looks really, really taco seasoning. So we just have our beef and taco seasoning so far. I'm just gonna kind of let that simmer a little bit while I work on our mixture. But I wanted to know more about the fire. Do you know any, like, our homes involved, or is it just all
up in the mountains?
Okay, so there's like no homes up there. Not really.
Could be a few cabins. Probably old cabins. I've been up there years ago doing hunting with a young man.
Right.
Closed it off.
So how do
I don't know how the fire will get started.
Right. That's interesting. So they haven't figured out how it started. So far I have our cheese soup, which is new to me. I've never heard of it, but I'm going to add, and it was one can is what it asked for. And then it also asked for a can of the Rotel tomatoes, so I'm going to pour that in. And our sour cream. I'm using 12 ounces here. I'm going to use the whole thing. Yeah, so unfortunately with this recipe, I'm going to be posting the recipe on the Facebook, but I wasn't able to find the actual like instructions and like steps how to do it, but watching the video, I was able to kind of see what they were doing, so I'm just kind of... So maybe just use like a quarter of whichever container you end up getting. When I actually post this recipe, it'll be, hopefully I'll be able to find the one that has like the actual amounts and everything. But this is how this looks so far for our mixture. All I have to do is add the meat in, but it looks really good. It looks, like Eddie said, really sour creamy. And let's go ahead and add our meat in there. So I'm going to jump into this, Eddie. Normally when I have like a guest helping me out with comments, I don't see any yet, so we're good so far, but I was going to tell you that normally I like to ask, I usually wait till the end, but I'm just going to, since we're trying to go through this quickly, I'm going to ask you if you have any memories of my mom, like anything that stands out or anything you can think of. I know you guys met, what, back in the 90s, late, early 90s?
Late 80s. Early 90s.
Right, at the bowling alley.
At the bowling alley, and I run a pro shop, and she was very beautiful, stood out like a sore thumb with all them women, and eventually we talked to each other, and I just remember her being very, very friendly, and just easy to talk to, and really, you walk away and just, God, I'm glad I got to talk to her.
Right.
That's how friendly she was.
So, like, her presence was just kind of stuck out with you.
Right.
All right. And then you would see her, like, later on down the road, she would come in and she was bowling or taking the kid she was kind of helping out with, taking him bowling on Tuesday. She was like babysitting that kid.
Yep, yep.
And she would take him on Tuesdays and you would see her again. Like,
I'd see her again.
Yeah.
And then eventually, bowling alley quit, I quit, and she came into the Cary Gym. And Angela worked there. But I didn't know Angela was her daughter. And for a long time, I'd really just kind of check her mom out. And eventually, I don't know how it happened, but Angela said, I'd like for you to meet my mom. What? this is unreal.
Right.
I couldn't believe it.
Yeah, I love that. Like, you never put two, you didn't put two and two together. Here's the mixture with the meat in it. And let me check on here and see. Let's see. So it says somebody's watching, but pretty soon, hopefully.
We have to scroll up?
Maybe a little bit. If you, if anybody that's watching wouldn't mind just saying hello, a quick hello for Eddie so he can see what it's like, see what he's looking for on the comments, just in case. Anybody does comment later, or if you have any questions. Right now, all I'm doing is the flour tortillas and adding the meat mixture. And then I'm going to go ahead and do another layer of tortillas. I'll show you what we're working with. So this is how this casserole is looking so far. So we have tortillas, and then we have our sour cream, cheese soup, Rotel tomatoes, and meat mixture there. So we're going to do... I'm not going to do cheese. You want me to do?
No.
Okay. Eddie wants a little cheese.
We talked about it.
We did.
Well, on the first layer.
Okay. So, basically, when we watched the video on how to do this, Eddie said, we ought to put, oh, sorry. I'm going to just make it a little more even. Eddie said, we ought to put a little cheese on in one of the layers, that just to make it, like, balanced out. And I think I might be able just to do one tortilla, right? Yeah. So we did our cheese, our but the recipe didn't say to put cheese, but we both kind of decided it would kind of add a little texture and flavor if we put our own little shredded cheese on there. And now we're just doing our meat mix again. So this is a special life for me because when I moved here, I never cooked ever. I never, never really cooked at all, and Eddie did all the cooking. And so he was showing me things here and there. And then I started doing this. So I'm doing my other tortilla here. And so a lot of times I'll have to ask Eddie for help, like prior to going live. And he's taught me so much. And sometimes, you know, when I'm in here just making like some quick eggs or something in the morning, we don't bicker much at all. But the only time we seem to bicker is over like, turn the stove down, you're cooking on too high, and maybe you should use that utensil and not that one. And I get too frustrated, like, oh, I just want to make some eggs, leave me alone. So we do. So this is fun because I'm trying to, like, not, you know, what do you think, Eddie, one more layer?
I put a little cheese again.
Okay, cheese?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Okay. Like, about like that?
Yeah. Tortilla and then finish it off.
Put this last little bit of meat. Okay. So we're gonna add one more tortilla. That's like perfect, Tom. Look, we have like this
enough. Yeah, that would be enough to thin color or cheese.
This reminds me of something I've had before. I can't think of what it would be. Like with the way the sauce, the consistency, the color. Like something I've had at like Taco Bell or something maybe. Yeah, I know you don't eat like that.
Get all
the
coverage? Get a spatula and bring it. Make sure you don't want to.
Okay. I'm going to let you do that, okay? What kind of spatula? Like a rubber one?
A red one.
This one? Okay. If we're done with this, you want to rinse it? Okay. Probably like dusty, you know. Okay, so while he's scraping that, getting it ready, I'm just gonna show you all of our layering here. This is what we're working with. It's looking really good. Eddie's gonna just make sure we got full coverage, and then we're gonna add some cheese on top, and we're gonna put that in the oven. And then we're gonna work on our Almond Joy dessert while we wait for that to cook. I'm going to start with the chocolate chips here, and I'm going to use the whole bag. So these are Almond Joy cookies that we're doing, and as soon as we get that covered, I'm going to throw it in the oven because it's going to have to sit for 25 minutes. Okay, so we've got, oh, you wanted cheese, right? A little bit of cheese on
top. Chocolate
cheese. All right. Call me when, okay? Well, he must have thought that it was quite a joke. It's okay, put it in again. Okay. All right. Corner. oven here, but the oven preheated. It wants the oven to be set at 450, and then it says 25 minutes, so...
Back up?
No, you're okay, Eddie. Alright, we're in the oven. That falls every time. Yeah, and we've got our timer set for 25 minutes. And it looks like Becca's watching. What's up? And hey, Jen, what's up? So Regina joined us, and she actually left a comment. So soon, Eddie, you should be able to see like how the comments are going to appear. They should appear down here somewhere. There we go. We turn the volume down. And then, so Regina said, "Oh, hey, Janny." So what's up, Jan? Do you see it right here, Eddie? That's where the comments pop up. So, Regina, if you're still watching, would you mind just saying maybe one more quick comment so Eddie can kind of see how the comments work? So, well, it's okay, no, it's right here. It's still there. You see? Yeah, Janny. She calls me Janny. It's our. Yeah. Guess I'm going to get rid of that. Somebody messaged me earlier. So, that is a major. So, it says, Regina Zizos, oh, hey, Janny. So when you read it, just say, like, okay, James Moulton says, looks good, or, you know what I mean? Like, try to say their name, and then what they said, you know? So hopefully somebody else can leave a comment. Okay. Okay. So, Regina Zizos, or you could just say the first name, like Regina says, hey, it's Achilles. Hi, Eddie. Angela, I like your cooking right now. That's what's up. So that's Jojo. He's the one who came over and he helped us paint in the bathroom. Remember, he was like the hardest working kid. Yeah. So he says hi. So if you want, Eddie, you can say hi to him like at the camera.
Hello.
Like what's up, Jojo?
Hello, Jojo.
So while we wait for our, I keep forgetting what it's called, chicken. Taco lasagna, right?
Taco lasagna.
Yeah. So while we wait for our taco lasagna to cook, it has probably about 22 minutes left. We are going to make this dessert. So far, I've added an entire bag of chocolate chips. Again, I didn't have the full recipe explaining how much to use, so I'm just kind of winging this. I do know with the almonds, it's like 2/3 of a cup. So I was gonna ask you, Eddie, if you wouldn't mind chopping the onions. But if you could just wash your hands.
Almonds,
yeah. So if you could just wash your hands, I'll get this opened up and then go ahead and chop these up, okay? So so far with our almond joy cookies that we're making while we wait for our casserole to cook, we're making these almond joy cookies. We just need to cut these almonds up. I've already added chocolate chips. I'm going to add coconut, basically to taste, because it didn't tell me how much. Maybe if you could help me.
Need a little more.
Yeah, can you help me like figure out how much to do? Because I don't know what the actual consistency is of these cookies. You know, is it more coconut? Probably.
Almonds, how many
almonds? I'll tell you when.
Handful?
Yeah, we're just kind of like winging that one. Because it said.
Handful should be enough?
Like two, but.
2 handfuls?
Yeah. It asked for 2/3 of a cup, so what do you think that would be, you know?
Probably a handful and a half.
Okay.
Probably that right there.
Oh, right. So.
It should be a 2/3 cup of full set.
Okay, I'm going to check in the dishwasher, but if you want to start chopping on those, and then if we need more, we can add to it, you know what I mean? Do you kind of have like what you would think would make two-thirds of that floor, right? Two-thirds.
A little bit more than half.
Okay, yeah, two-thirds, yeah, right?
Two-thirds would be a little bit more than a half.
Okay, so I think we can kind of just like eyeball that one based off of what we got to the one cup. And I'm going to add just a little more coconut because I guess that's what's going to make the cookie itself. And it actually said to make it on like a cookie sheet, but I wasn't able to locate one where I was because it was at the very bottom of the cooking pantry, and I didn't, I'm kind of like trying to rush through this, so I just grabbed a casserole dish and put foil in it. But so far we've got chocolate chips and coconut, and I'm not sure with like the topping, how little or big, do you just, you think just kind of like chunk them up, crunch them up a little bit?
It's
a little cutting here. You want a bigger and better one? So, JoJo said that's definitely going to be a coconut cookie. It looks bomb now. Yeah, it's going to be good. Let's see. He said we can't wait to see you, Eddie. So, JoJo's looking forward to seeing you next.
He's a fine young man.
And it says we have 3 people watching, so thank you guys. This is kind of somewhat of an impromptu type live because at lunchtime, I was all about going live, and then I realized tomorrow I'm going to be going down to Venice Beach to sell cotton candy. So I kind of said, like, maybe we shouldn't go live because I've got all this preparation to do for tomorrow to go to the beach and sell cotton candy. But then last minute, I said, well, I'm really hungry. We might as well go live. So Eddie's staying up past his bedtime to help me do this live real quick. He was really excited to be a guest appearance at, like, 3 in the afternoon because he goes to bed at like 5 or 6, but as it got later he's like, oh, so he's being a good sport, helping me out. Our timer says we have 17 more minutes for our, what's it called? Taco
lasagna.
There you go, Eddie, you're on the ball even when it's past your bedtime. Our taco lasagna has about 17 more minutes. We're just going to get the Almond Joy cookies going. Oh, I'm going to go ahead and add the condensed milk. It said to use the, it's evaporated milk. So it said to use the whole can. So I hope I got the right size can. Consistency wise, it looks pretty good. Looks like we're on track. And it's looking pretty good here. A little liquidy, so I might have to add just a little more coconut. I'll show the camera here in just 1 second. And I hope you guys can hear the Johnny Cash. I put that on because Eddie really likes some Johnny Cash.
Oh, really? He's all right.
Yeah.
Talk to me.
Oh, you want JoJo to talk to you? Yeah, or anybody else watching. He wants to talk. You know, he He definitely is a people person.
We can't see Eddie.
Oh, okay. So that's perfect. So we got to get Eddie a little closer. And then maybe even, you think we should scoot that way a little bit? Like, just a little bit? Like, maybe over here? You want me to have to? There we go. He's a little closer. Hopefully you can hear him better.
Can you see me now?
All right. Who said that? Jojo? Or David, maybe?
Jojo. Oh,
okay. Thanks, Jojo. He's always looking out, you know? Such a good kid.
Definitely going to be a coconut cookie.
Yeah, very coconutty. Let me show you guys what our cookies are looking like now that it's all mixed up. So, we've got chocolate chip, coconut, almond, and milk. You see, it's a little liquidy. You can see that liquid down at the bottom there. It's like about to spill out.
Jojo says he wants to come over sometime.
I bet he does. He wants to come over and eat some of these cookies, probably. Right? What's wrong?
They're too soupy.
Well, I'm just going to ignore that soup. You know what I mean? What's that called? Ice cream scooper?
Yeah. I don't know where it would be.
I think I've seen it right here. Do we have more than one? I'm just gonna see. I'll go ahead and get scooping on these. Eddie, you're not allowed to do that.
Give me on the table.
I'm just kidding. You can eat. You can eat while you cook. All right, here we go. We're gonna do our cookies here. So hopefully you can see what we're doing. Just about this size, and it said just to put them on the pan, and then you bake them. So we're gonna do about maybe 8, maybe if we can fit 10. About like that, Eddie? Maybe closer, huh? Okay, a little more.
That's good, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, that'd be good.
Okay. So these might be, so they're like Almond Joy cookies, but they kind of remind me of like those Girl Scout cookies. With all the coconut, you know? You know what I'm talking about, right, Eddie?
Yeah.
Alright. I think some of that liquid might kind of help it stick together, you know?
Yeah, it's cold.
Yeah.
Okay. Were you there when the stove?
Thank you guys. We're so grateful for like you guys watching this, whether you're watching the live right now or you're
not even looking at this.
Oh, that's okay, Eddie. That's okay. I'm glancing and everything.
Jojo, I have to go to bed. Send me some cookies.
Okay, we will.
Okay, Jojo. Good night.
Thank you, Jojo, for watching. It's nice talking with you.
Yeah, good night. And thanks for joining the cooking party.
Yes. We hope you're having a good weekend. I hope everybody's having a really good weekend so far. I'm actually going to be going live here in like an hour and making a bunch of cotton candy for tomorrow. So that should be kind of fun. It's like kind of, it's not really like part of the cooking channel, but I just thought it would be fun to go live while I'm making and bagging all the cotton candy to sell tomorrow down at the beach. And then Eddie, I can make the rest of these later off of the live, you know, like get a different pan and all that. Yeah, later, yeah. When I do them again. Or make the other batch or whatever. Yeah. So I think, Eddie, I grabbed the wrong size can. I think that and I will be posting the actual recipe. Hopefully I can find it, because I couldn't find it tonight, but I think that it called for a smaller can. I just couldn't find any of the measurements, so I kind of had to eyeball it. But we have some mix left, so I'm going to make some extra cookies later for me and Eddie and Jojo, if you're still watching. I'll show you what our Almond Joy cookies are looking like. I did about 7 of them, so let's see if I can get a closer, I'm messing them up. You get the idea. Just coconut, almonds, chocolate chips, and a little condensed milk. And our timer says about 8 more minutes on our taco lasagna. I don't know why I can't remember. And I'm going to put this on the bottom. You see how it's looking, Andy? The lasagna? It's looking pretty good, right?
Looking good.
Go in the oven for 10 to 15 minutes, so I'm going to use that clock. It's 9:30 now, so it's 9:30. Oh my gosh.
Wow.
So that should line up just right by the time our taco lasagna is ready. By the time our taco lasagna is ready and we taste it and everything, the cookie should be coming out as well. So, let's see. What else should we? Well, we wait. We've got our cookies in. I know it's past your bedtime. Maybe we didn't use this, right? We decided not to use this.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna put it back up here. So we're just kind of doing some cleaning up while we wait. We've got about 6 more minutes on that casserole. I'm super excited to try it. It looks really good. Sounded really good. Eddie, are you going to try just like a little tiny bite just to see what it tastes like? You will?
A little bite.
Okay.
Does it look good?
It does look good. I'm going to get my bowl and our bowls and our forks ready real quick. Okay, so Eddie's just doing a little cleaning up here. I don't know why, it kind of looks like the light is blurry tonight. I don't know if that's just, did you notice that, Eddie?
Yeah.
We have some really nice fine china here. I'll show you our fine china. Here. We purchased this at the Dollar Tree, so I'm just playing.
Goes up here.
We do have some nice bowls
on top of the fridge.
Yep, on top of the fridge. Our timer has 4 minutes, guys. Let's take a peek. You want to wait, Eddie, or do you want to just dig in? Because that cheese doesn't really melt because it's like dairy free. So
yeah, okay. Let's,
you wanted to give it a shot? Because I know
it's bubbling, it's hot.
Oh, bubbling.
You don't have to cook. So,
see, I knew I was going to learn something new. I did read in one of the recipes, like, cook till bubbling, then you know it's done. So since it's bubbling.
It's heated, and okay. That's all we want to do.
Right.
And if the cheese don't melt, well, that's the way it goes.
Wow, let me show the camera. Let me take a quick. It smells good? Good. Let me snap a quick photo before we dig in. Okay. Really hot, but this is our taco lasagna here. So it looks like Myra is watching. You remember Myra from Diddy? She's our server sometimes in there. Myra, real pretty. She's watching, so let's see.
I don't remember yet.
Okay. Maybe about the scooper. Ready? 1, 2, 3. little tiny taster now too. And it looks like we've got everything in our bites, like tortilla. This is our taco lasagna. It has tortillas, Rotel tomatoes, sour cream, ground beef, and cheese soup, and regular cheese as well. I actually use some substitutes, personally, because I'm trying to, like, cut back. Hey, you started without me. I'm kidding. How's it taste, though?
I'm trying.
No, I was just giving you a hard time. Oh. It's gross.
No, it's really good.
Is it?
Yeah, it's really, really good.
Better,
yeah.
Is it better than what you thought it was going to be? Okay,
good.
Good. Oops. All right, so, let's see. It says, Myra says hi on her comments, so she's watching. Says hi, here we go, we're going to taste this. Our cookies are going to be done in about 9 minutes, so hopefully they are done, because they kind of looked sketchy to me. Like, they didn't really look like cookies, but hopefully by the time they bake. Alright, I'm going to blow on this because I'm afraid it's too hot, and then try it out.
How come I couldn't eat this?
That is really good. It's really cheesy. Really, really cheesy. Like that melted cheese soup. You're right. It has like a very cheese flavor. The reason the flour tortillas have too much sugar for you.
Oh, flour tortillas. Yeah. I thought they were corn.
So we're just going to enjoy our little bites here. I really like the Rotel tomatoes in it. Mm-hmm. You can really taste that flavor from that. But do you taste all that cheese?
Like, I like it.
Yeah, very cheesy.
I like cheese.
Mm-hmm. That's really good. It has a really awesome flavor. I'm going to check on our cookies to see what we're working with here. So, Eddie, I just want to say thank you again for helping on tonight's live and reading the comments and, like, getting a chance to learn about how to read the comments, you know, like with the tablet and everything.
Yeah.
For next time, you'll be a little more comfortable with it. But I just want to thank you, Eddie, for staying awake to help me with this live. I know I kept you up for it, so.
She did.
Yeah, now he's going to tell on me.
She's going to pay for it, too.
Right. Hopefully, I can pay you with some cotton candy in the morning. Maybe like a little bit of cotton candy, or you don't like cotton candy at all.
Yeah, I better not stay away from cotton candy.
Even a little tiny bit?
I think I'll have a bite of a cookie.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. How do they look to you? It said to cook it until the edges were brown. So, you want to take a look?
It may not brown.
No.
With that liquid.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. She was out of the liquid.
The chocolate chips aren't melted yet either. Okay.
I need them melted.
Okay. So we're going to wait on the cookies and we're going to try them and let you guys know. I'll take some pictures of how they turn out or if they even turn out looking like cookies. But if you want to make those at home, they were really easy. They were really easy. It was coconut, chocolate chips, condensed milk, and crushed almonds. So that was our timer for our taco lasagna, so it looks like we're right on track. I'm going to go ahead and end this live so that Eddie can get to bed. So
good night, everybody.
Thank you guys for watching this quick live. Hopefully you can find this recipe on my Facebook later tonight, and hopefully somebody will want to try it out. It's really good, and I definitely recommend giving it a shot. Thanks, guys.